I took inspiration in a poet, Toussaint Corbeil, and the song is called Coyote.
Thank you.